Thursday afternoon on-demand storm tracker forecast. I'm Chief Meteorologist Mike Hurd. Take a look at the Northern Lights. Finally made an appearance over southwest Montana early Thursday morning. Tyler Nelson was up early around 4 a.m. near Anaconda, was able to take this picture, stunning photo of the Northern Lights. Thank you for sharing that with us. Every Thursday we get an update on the drought monitor, and it appears that it's worsening, not getting better at this point. 2% coverage increase for the exceptional drought. That's that dark red, maroonish color. You can see Butte, Bozeman, Helena, Dillon all included in the exceptional rating. A lot of extreme drought in between. The corners, northwest, southeast, still dealing with severe drought conditions. So we need some moisture. Here's the next upstream storm, now beginning to push in across northern Idaho, and that's advancing some scattered showers through the region. Very disorganized, but that does bring a slight chance for a little bit of valley rain and mountain snow as we look into the forecast for tonight and into early tomorrow morning. So again, as I showed you this yesterday, this feature cast does show some moisture dancing through the region, but it's this off and on banding that's occurring. There's a cold front embedded in this as well. So around 6 o'clock, I think we'll see some increasing showers around Butte. That catches up to Bozeman around 8, and then it's very sparse and hit and miss as we go through the overnight. Looks mostly dry for your Friday, mostly dry into Saturday morning, but the next disturbance is aiming for the northwest corner of Montana, and that's another cold front, and that's going to bring in cooler air by the time we get into Sunday across the region. So this first storm system could bring some widespread light rain to the area. Some areas will be dealing with a little bit more. The higher up you go, the better opportunity for some wet snow. And speaking of snow, again, the model is being a little aggressive, especially for higher elevations. Could be picking up several inches as we go through this evening, but the next system could bring even more snow by the time we get into early Sunday morning. So there will be some snow showers impacting travel over mountain passes over the next handful of days. The extent of forecast, again for Butte, a few showers this afternoon and evening. Tomorrow, partly cloudy to cloudy, around 53 degrees. That's a few degrees above the norm. And another little shot of cool air tries to move in on Sunday, and then some off and on showers as you look into later next week. For Bozeman, optimistic, but I think there will be some clouds pushing through, but right now we're going with mostly sunny around 57. Watch for some showers Saturday night into Sunday, off and on showers into Tuesday and Wednesday, and just a general cooler pattern for most of next week. Dillon, a gusty winds, maybe a few showers this afternoon and evening, but after that the probability of rain is extremely low. But for West Yellowstone, the probability of snow does increase Saturday night into Sunday, and again Tuesday night and into Wednesday, in a cooler high and low forecast as you look into most of next week.